Nah, we're not cold, right? We have that tough skin. You know what? I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I'm really worried about what happened over there. I feel like somebody saw a step or stroke, that little cardiac arrest, like, oh, shit. You know, then they had to call EMS. My bad. Y'all should have called us. We're, you know, first aid CPR certified, right, bro? Oh, another one. We can save your life. Am I telling you? No? All right, ladies and gentlemen. You know what? I'm not from this chapter. I'm actually from California State University, Dominguez Hills, the terrible Tyler chapter. I won't tell you when I graduated, because I'll tell my age. But I want one of the brothers from, you know, UCLA to come and tell you a little bit more about UCLA. Okay, maybe you can cross out shy from that one. We're shy.
Angel.
All right, so I'm gonna call that Angel. They're just gonna tell us a little bit more about the chapter here at UCLA. It's all you, Angel.
What up, man? Okay, so I'm Angel Mendez. I'm part of the Indestructible Order line here at UCLA. Captain number 34. Our chapter was founded here at UCLA on 2008, and we have been growing since. Our newest members are Capeline. Where's our captain? Capeline, Miguel. The dudes couldn't make it, unfortunately, but the anchors are here.
Hold it down.
This is our fifth annual Who Runs the Yard show, and to end our show, we will be hosting the Neos from Cal Poly Pomona Colony, which I'll let them introduce themselves.
Hello everybody, this is Hector Munoz, number 10 from Cal Poly Pomona.
My name is Adrian Rodriguez, I am the Dirty Deuce of Bayline.
My name is Dylan Geithner. I'm the anchor of Beta Line from Cal Poly Pomona.
Hold it down.
I see you, Cam.
We are Neos. I see y'all.
Beta, let's break it down like this.
Hey, we're gonna do this again.
Let's break it down like this.
See you, Colony.
Yeah.
Look what it do. Let's go.
To the Neos of Cal Poly Pomona, which by the way is single too. Single, right, gentlemen? Brothers, single, right? Single? They're single. So I'll be taking numbers after the, you know, after the show, you know, to pass out to my brothers. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we thank you at the Brothers of Sigma and Debate International Fraternity Incorporated. Thank everybody who came out today to perform. And everybody that came out and just watched and, you know, made some, you know, some noise, you know, got all, you know, started wilding out and stuff. Reminded me of my children. You know, they're wilding out. They're like, all right, Mr. I see you, fam. I'm like, you're in sixth grade. Why the hell are you saying fam? Go learn how to wipe your butt first.
Okay.
I'm that guy. You're in sixth grade. You shouldn't be, like, making out with girls. Well, maybe you should, but, you know, I talked too much. I spoke too much.
Hello, everybody. Thank you guys for coming out. And it's only going to be a very great show if we have a celebration after. So if you guys want to celebrate after, it's going to start.